It's all right. It's only yours truly.
So we are moments after being placed under yet another national lockdown.
And guess what?
Vlogs
are back. So what am I currently doing right now? I'm just going to do a bit of a running vlog over today and tomorrow. I'm on a shift at work tomorrow. I'm on an overtime shift. I've got 2 weeks annual leave, basically holidays, as you call it, whatever. Sorry, my hair's a mess. I've literally not long recorded a YouTube video. So yeah, during these next couple of weeks, it literally started from today, my annual leave. Even though, like say, I try and pick up an overtime now and again. I try aim for like a few a month. So I'm doing one tomorrow with my mate, which is 3 p.m. to 1 a.m. So that's basically what I'm doing. So at the moment, I am testing an N64. I mean, I kind of knew it worked anyway because I bought it from the person that showed me it working. But I just wanted to test it just to double check. It's literally sold within minutes of listing on eBay. So it is a box Nintendo 64 with a couple of games. GoldenEye 64 and Mario 64. So yeah, I just fancy playing a little bit of GoldenEye.
No signal. Heh, for now.
You're freaking ready for this. Funny thing, you know what I just went to do? I meant to press the button on the phone to record first and then I'd flip the switch. And instead, I think my brain worked backwards and I flipped the switch and then I pressed the button on my phone. So that first time, it didn't work out. So cut that out. Shall we try again?
Oh yeah, are we ready for the iconic du-du-du-du-du-du? Oh, it's so damn good. Y'all ready? Oh, I freaking love doing these vlogs again. Look at the climatic introduction back to Holster's vlogs. What you've all been missing. Oh yeah, miss that bloody screen.
You'll get to hang out with yours truly behind the camera. I said I'd be back with the vlogs. Guess who's back? I said I'd be back. I've got the opportunity to do it now because I've got a little bit of time off work. Before I could do it like day in day out because I had an isolation period, but yeah, we are gonna chill because literally all we're gonna do is go to work, go home, go to work, go home. I mean, not so much over the next couple of weeks because it's going to be stay at home because I'm on annual leave, I'm on my holidays. But then in the meantime, when I want an overtime, go to work, go home. And that's it. This is going to be me and you guys. And this time I'm not in a period of isolation. I can go out. I can still go out for the essentials, for the bare necessities. I shopping and post office runs for eBay. I'm literally so happy because I actually went charity shop hunting this morning. I'm so glad I did because we've just gone into lockdown and they'll no longer be open. So I got a few nice bits today. I'll have to dig some out tomorrow and show you because it is ridiculous. I'll show you.
So don't be alarmed, but this is the eBay stock. I found a huge big box that I'd be able to fit in. And yeah, I just kind of stacked things carefully and securely as possible. And they're all chilling in there. So yeah, my eBay stock is literally all built up in there. That was from when I went TK Maxx hunting. For bargains, for retail arbitrage as they call it, go in the clearance items and then look for items to make profit on. And yeah, I've been after a bum bag for a while, you know, for my car booty change and everything. A bit of a guilty pleasure, I'm gonna keep that. I'm selling the other night bags which I got, but I'm a sucker for pink, especially baby pink. I love baby pink.
I'm not the girliest gal, but I love baby pink. This is the facility level on GoldenEye, guys. I absolutely love this. I'll show you.
There we are. I'll catch it on the screen. I've just got it just, like, literally playing in the background. I remember me and mate Charlie at school, we absolutely loved the theme to facility. And we'd just have this playing as we'd be walking to class. We'd be like, duh, 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 duh. It's just so good. I love the facility music. But yeah, I've got that playing in the background. I want to play a quick like 10 minutes on it before a medical programme starts at 9 p.m, which is A&E after dark. I fancy watching that.
Yeah, it was funny. I started testing the N64 and I just thought, you know what? I'm just gonna start doing the vlogs again. So yeah, this might roll over like into tomorrow, and then I'll just upload it as soon as I can after I've done my overtime shift. In case you were wondering, I'll show you what this is, by the way.
It's a hefty bump on the N64. So what it is, it's actually a 4 GB RAM expansion card. It's like some third party one or something. I've never seen it before, but it came with it anyway. So yeah, it's all working sweet, and I'm gonna play some N64 tonight. I'm gonna play a little bit because I just literally fancy playing a quick few minutes, then I shall watch my medical program and then probably play a bit more. And I really need to package 5 eBay items. I actually found a game in one of the charity shops I needed, part of the Destroy All Humans franchise, Big Willy Unleashed. Yeah, it's all nice and complete with Manuel, and it's only out for the Wii, so that's why I got it. So I thought I'll grab that, because I love the first couple of Destroy All Humans, and I'm after the one on the 360. I think it's called Path of the Furon or something like that. So yeah, I've been after that for a while, not seen it in any stores, so it might be an online purchase at some point. And I've not yet played the remake of this either, so yeah, that'll be obviously another purchase, so I'll get that at some point. But like I say, I've got so much to play. And I've got so much to tell you guys, like, you know, new pickups, and I need to show you guys what I got for Christmas and everything. I'll probably make like a dedicated video to that as soon as I get a chance. I mean, it's not one of them to say like, oh yeah, look what I got and whatever. It's just literally, you know, items of interest that may be of interest to you guys, and that I'd love to share. Really cool items. So yeah, we're gonna have some fun on these vlogs again. I've had to pick my phone up with my left hand. Can we all just appreciate how derpy this guy is? So damn derpy.
So I'm making my way downstairs to pack some eBay parcels. Yeah, I've got a few things. Yeah, this item, it was the first item I sold since Boris announced this new lockdown earlier this evening, and it is, hang on, I'll show you. A Jack Daniels bottle holder or bottle protector kind of thing. It's like, I don't know how you say it, is it faux leather or something? You know, like the replica kind of leather. And the eBay was called Grumpy Pete. So Grumpy Pete, hopefully you won't be too grumpy, and this will be on its way to you very soon. So I've got a couple of other things upstairs, including that Elvis clock. Down here, I've basically had to, obviously, whatever I can carry down in a couple of trips. I'm packaging these awesome roller skates. They are called Rio Roller. That's the brand of them. So cool. So nice, and pink and like rainbow design and stuff. And there's my notepad, there's my Sharpie to write the addresses. And this is a Nintendo 64 console unit only, so that has sold not long after. And in the background, I'm just literally catching up on a Global Thrifters live stream. They was with Nick and Andrea Hills. I always miss these, you see. I literally never make any of the live streams. I'm hardly ever in the live chat, which I hate. I'm always on shift at work. I'm never free to sit down with a brew and watch these, but yeah, so I basically catch up on them whenever I'm free, or even when I'm packaging parcels. So that's what I'm doing for the rest of this evening. There's no need to be grumpy, Pete. It's all packaged now. The best.